In 35B, we need to find the slope of the line that goes through these two points. Remember that your slope formula is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. I'm going to label my points x1 and y1, x2 and y2. And then I just need to plug them into the formula. y2 is 4 minus y1 is 12 over x2 is negative 7 minus x1 is also negative 7. In my numerator, I get 4 minus 12 is negative 8. In my denominator, negative 7, this turns into plus, so I get 0. Negative 8 over 0 is undefined. There is no slope for this line. It is too steep for us to measure. It is a vertical line.